In recent months, more than 100 shearwater birds were killed on Kauai. The state says off-leash dogs and feral cats are responsible for killing nearly 150 wedge-tailed shearwaters during this year's nesting season. They say earlier this week, at least 35 birds were found dead. Although this isn't a rare occurrence, the state says it's never been this bad. They're urging people to keep their dogs on leashes and cats indoors.